The unusual name of 96 was given by Charleston traders in the early 1700s because they thought it was the number of miles from here to the Cherokee town of Kiowa in the upper South Carolina foothills. We got here too late to get into the visitor center, so the only thing we could do was walk around the park, and then we were on our way back home.
Please take a second to comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notices of new videos, and please give a thumbs up.